Welcome back, YouTubers. Welcome back. We're looking at iPad 8. New features with Kicad 8, the CD editor. So, we're looking at the different things here. You see, they add this panel here. Facebook properties of the component. You can show it, or you can hide it. Another one is for the hierarchy schematic. So if you're creating, I put something here. Power, so I can put okay, so you can jump on here, you can hide it. Hide it there. That one, you can hide it there. The wire. For the wire, you have the option 45. Or straight. Or any angle. What else did I see here? Now you can go from tools, you can switch to project manager. We got simulator, sheet. You can do it from here or here. What else? Graphics. I made a small schematic. And so if you were going to do reference designators, let's say I want to change the orientation of that, so I go sort annotate. So now it's going to go R1 to, so it's going to go like 6 annotate. See? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. If I went in order like that, I'm going to okay, again, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. If I do this, annotate, close, save, and close. Right now, let's go back to annotate again. And that should be another. One, two, three, four. That's it. Another one. Okay, so whatever I see, you can go from the PCB editor and switch back to Project Manager, clean up BS. Oh no, let's create a mistake somewhere here. Let's look at something like that. And let's see if it's finished. Now let's do clean up. Let's see if that works. Continue with our refill. Well, it didn't clean up. Let's put it in. Click track on it to different nets. Okay, so what is this there? Okay. Okay, so now go back up here. But the previous feature they had that there, and then do. That's how it works. I also put colors in the mix. See that? Green one here and change yellow for frying, green for ground. Three D viewer, can go for here now. You have this option here for hide it. Mask, you can hide it. Show all the copper now. So this is a nice feature. That's what the bottom is on front thing there. You can hide silk and silk screen from silk. You can hide that. That looks bigger though. All right. Let's see, can you add text? Let's go add some text. Layer the grid from one circle. Let's do trying to cut. See a picture. Maybe. Let's see that. Let's see what else we have there. We do have one. Level. Oh, that's big. That's more. Forty-four, yes, you know, that's. Six. Yeah, that's smaller there. What else? Heck, I love all. Let's try to have a little big one. System. What if we're in a couple? Ah, system. Then put a small one in the couple. And now let's see here. Now let's take the mask. Let's see, the copper foam. Close that out. That's a good chunk of energy. Choose one of the sales kind of climbing in there. Something else. Maybe just pick that. Okay. Things on the properties, we put an angle. Right. Not sure why it's blinking. Okay, let's see the period. Let's get a picture. That there, or save.
I think it's battery, maybe it'll work here.
Okay, the blinking one becoming very fast. Okay, so. Oopsie. Okay, so that's Kicad 8 so far. What I have seen, pretty good changes, not bad. Like the 3D viewer, you can take some of the layers off. So let's see plugins. The plugins. We haven't installed any let's do run tracks. And definitely like this one. Okay, there's the album. Close that out. Oops, I didn't write that. All right, so that's it. Was installed. I don't think there's any updates. One for friend, kind of thing to change with this. Right, let's see what's in here. Open here, let's go on here. Loading, slow. That was fun, yeah, that's not too much. Alrighty. I think I corrected it, no. Name closing my head, I think so. We're gonna put 0. I'm gonna click this out. Okay, 200. Okay, get 8. Put that one there. Then that. Oh, let's see. There's more. Or rounding, like that. Now that's the phone. That's the two that I install right now. Okay. Come on, there's one money. Coming back. Nothing back. Well, I should put something in the back so it's a little bit more generic. Go here. Go in the back. And there's the level. Click that level. Back. Okay, so the color of the layer that's front side is reverse, and you gotta go flip side. So, now this should be on the other side. There you go. Nice, okay. Somewhere here. Let's save it. The round. Good. Okay, so we're gonna stop here. I like the options here for the 3D. It's nice. So to continue, this is the first tutorial in Kicad 8 and checking out some of the options and things that they added. And as I see more, I see a few here that I'm not sure how to use it, but I'll find out and then I'll post it and we'll keep learning together. And I'll see you next time. Give it a like, share, and subscribe. Alrighty, ready. Mm-hmm.